September 30th, 1968, the first giant 747 is presented to the world.
We need an airplane that is more fuel efficient than what we have at the moment in our fleet.
The world's biggest passenger airliner, the super jumbo Airbus A380, was rolled out for the first time in France today.
500 seats, over 1 million pounds, and yes, there's a gym on board.